It is true, you have quick girls.
Yeah.
Over the years, we're going to have somebody who's going to compete on in Formula One on a successful way. None.
You're cheeky.
Did you win?
I won. Listen, I'm completely. Watching the thing is, I thought you'd be more. Yeah,
no, I know. Because we have both the same kind of same number, isn't it?
Okay, I think you've got 10.
No, you had 10.
No, you've got 10.
No, you.
No, I've got more than 10.
More than 10?
Yeah.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much. It's more
you're
than
the
you.
Winner. Yes, I have 10. 10. 10. You have 11?
No, but you had. No, I've got 13. But you no.
You're a star.
No, but you had 9 plus the one that your friend Ayrton
gave
you.
The
free one. So October in Germany, and we've got the sun shining.
Yeah. Yeah.
And we've just seen this amazing race as well. So you must be in your new role as the boss of DTM. You must be enjoying this.
Yeah, we are very happy. We have a great event here. It's the last event this year. The championship is still going on. Tough racing, good racing. We had a great race today. The fans are super happy.
And part of us sitting here is that we'll have W Series running next year on the undercard.
I'm super happy because it's something where I think we are all discussing since 100 years why we don't have more women on the starting grid, why we don't see more women winning races. And I tell you, if not somebody really looks after it and bring it up from the ground, teach them, help them, give them the possibilities, it will not happen. It will not happen just by luck. It is true, you have quick girls.
Yeah.
We just need to set a bit of an environment where they can show their talents.
Yeah.
We have so many Formula 3, Formula 2, all the boys. Yeah. So now finally we have one strong class where they can all at least fight each other, build it up, and we will see over the years we're going to have somebody who's going to compete in Formula 1 on a successful way.